TouchChat has many robust vocabulary files that allow you to express yourself and say anything you want to say. But what happens when you don't know where a specific word is within your vocabulary? With Word Finder, you can search for any word and discover the pathway for how to get to that word within your vocabulary file. To do so, first navigate to the keyboard page within your vocabulary. Once there, select Find Word at the bottom of the screen. You can then spell the word you want to find directly on the keyboard page. In this example, we will look for the word dog. Once you are done spelling your word, select Find next to the search bar. This will pull up a window with possible icon sequence results. Depending on the word you are searching for, some words may have longer pathways than others. Select an icon sequence to practice the motor pattern for that specific word. Select the highlighted icons to locate the word you are trying to find. All other icons in the vocabulary will be grayed out to draw attention to the pathway you selected. Continue to select the highlighted icons until you get to your chosen word. Once you have found and selected the word you are searching for, all icons in the vocabulary will be visible again. Now let's find the word fast within our vocabulary. Follow the same steps as before by locating Word Finder within the keyboard page. Now type the word fast in the search bar and select Find. Once again, you can select an icon sequence to practice the pathway and find the word. As you become more familiar with the vocabulary on your device, you may find there are faster ways to get to the same word. Now that you know how to use Word Finder, keep practicing and modeling to learn your vocabulary.